Shaitan has challenged Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that on the day of judgment, he will try to bring as many as possible followers with him to the hell. How does he achieve this mission? How does he make it possible? How does he win? It's very simple. As we can see here, one of the methods he tries to apply is our roots of honesty. The shaitan will tempt us with worldly matters, shaking our grounds, neglecting morals, to make us do wrong things that will lose Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's love. Have you ever thought about it? Even for a single second? When someone lost something important, how do they feel? Somehow we know that we caused the problem. Each tear they drop, more far we are from paradise. Each sound they cry, more closer we are to the hellfire. Each day passed by will be hated even more by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. However, those with strong moral and beliefs will prevail. The shaitan will not give up, even if we keep doing the right things. But if you do the right thing and never look back, you will achieve the main goal of life. You achieve Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's love.